Zach Veach, that is a funny-looking IndyCar behind you. Tell me about what you're doing this weekend. Your first time in the Tudor Championship?
Well, first off, it's got fenders, so that's kind of a new beginning for me. But no, I'm very happy to be here at Mazda Raceway, getting to run PC with JDC Motorsports. It's a whole new world, you know, from the IndyCar side of things. But man, I've got to have my first session in it, first time ever in a sports car, and it's just so much fun. I mean, it's just a lot of passing, and I mean, you know, my heart's open wheel for sure. But this is a nice little break till I get my deal together.
Tell me about how this opportunity came about. This is something I'm recommending to every young driver, Newgarden as well, saying, hey, I know you're trying to do open wheel, but don't forget there's also business to be done here.
No, I mean, I think the Tudor Championship's a great place for the open wheel guys to go to and just get some, you know, seat time. I mean, for me, I'm practicing pit stops and everything else that's going to help me in the Verizon IndyCar series. But no, I was just talking to John Church with JDC about Sebring about a couple of months ago. And then at Barber on Saturday, he asked if I'd like to come out here and try to, you know, drive one of these. So it came together really last minute. I'm very fortunate that it did. But just goes to show, you know, even if you're out of a ride, you got to be at the racetrack all the time because anything can happen, honestly.
I guess the last question for you is, knowing how well you did in Indy Lights last year, we haven't seen you in Indy Lights yet, but can you give us any idea if and when we might hear some open wheel news?
Well, you know, we're still working on a lot, especially on the big car side of things. We're really trying to get something done there. But, you know, the Freedom 100 is something I have in mind as well. I'd like to come back and help out with that since, you know, a lot of the rooms are booked for the month of May in a big car, but I'd like to come out and still be a part of the month of May. And, you know, we still haven't got to win the Freedom coming third last year. So to be able to try for that again would be something very special for me, I think.